Hello and welcome back. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make WDT tools made out of wine corks and some acupuncture needles. We need a wine cork, permanent marker, plier, acupuncture needle, some sharp knife. First we are going to cut end of wine cork. I like to do 1, 2, 3, and 4. So this is design I got from decent espresso machine, and so far this one worked out pretty well. So now we just mark the wine cork, the design we just designed it. We just mark it 4 pinpoints. So take your thick paper clip, bend it. I like to start the process first. Not all the way, just a little way in. Just make the hole, 4 section there. And followed by, take the needle, just simply put that in place. So now you have a 4 different spot, the design. So we just made a design out of it. So this is what they look like. As you can see, make your own WDT tool is extremely simple, very effective. So anyway, I hope this video helps. Once again, I'm going to shout out to Decent Espresso Machine, that video. I'm going to put the link down below as well. Make sure to check out their video too. Anyway, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Just make sure to press like, and you know what? Better yet, subscribe. Okay? See you guys next time.